Hello, everybody. What's going on? Happy Saturday. Let me just change the camera real quick. Adjust my seat, and then we are good to go. What is going on? Happy Monday, all. Hope you're doing well. Having a great day. I am enjoying an awesome day. We're live a bit earlier than usual. I am off work today, so I figured why not just get started early. And I was thinking about a couple games I want to play, and I really want to play some Marvel, so close the PS2, and we're about to play some Marvel, so hope everybody's doing well, hope you all had a good weekend, enjoyed a good Valentine's Day and all that stuff, for those of you that celebrated, whether with someone, alone, whatever you were doing, I hope you had a good one. And we get the classic PlayStation 2 screen. I will put the warning up a bit. Because I think this game does have a couple flashing lights, so for anyone with any light sensitivity or anything like that, just want to put this big warning up so you see it, because some battles can be a bit flashy. A lot of the old school games tend to have that, especially for like the Marvel vs. Capcom series. So they have like a warning schedule at the start, but I like to put it up in case people come in a little later and stuff too. So yeah, we get the classic presents. So overall, Marvel's Capcom 2 in particular is one of my favorite fighting games of all time. This game is a game of legends. The roster's really good. They added in characters from pretty much every single roster and some newbies in this too. But this is like one of my favorite crossover games of all times. This game is the game of legends. Definitely next to Smash Bros. Melee, my favorite fighting game of all time. I know some people say Smash isn't a fighting game. I'll let people debate that in the comments. But for me, I see it as a fighting game. But in terms of pure fighters, it's this. Alright, sweet. We're going to get to the versus mode. Alright, cool. I just want to make sure the sound was good. It didn't sound too low. Make sure stream audio is dope. And then let me close out this. There we go. All right. So let me go on Discord real quick just to make sure. I know the bot had me going live, but I want to make sure it actually did it. Yay. Okay. It didn't. It will soon. So I'm sure some more peeps will come in. All right. Cool. So I'll just keep an eye on a bot when it tells people I'm live. And then we'll be good to go. So let's get in this. We're going to go arcade mode, of course. I would love to go versus mode, do some trainings, but... All right, so let's get the team in. I need to start off, but... Start? I usually start off starting, but... And my girl... I don't know if I want to go Spidey or Magneto as my second, but you know what? I'll try Spidey and see, and then that's out. Cool, let's do this. So I figure we get some friendlies in, just train up a bit. I'm not like too good at this game compared to Marvel superhero stuff. So. Oh. Good block. Wait. Oh! Are you kidding me? My man is in this corner, yo. Damn. Oh! Oh, my girl Rogue. I should be using Rogue, but she... I don't know. I like her better in the older games than this. Wow. How did she miss all that? Damn. He's a whole super. There we go. Alright, so do one line. Oh! It is. God, I love Lightning Storm. So I love Storm. Not bad. That was a little rough. I'm a little rusty, but. Yeah, definitely a little rusty with some of that stuff, but yeah, I always like look at things I gotta work on in fighting games, and usually it's like sometimes my recovery, but other times it's just how things are. Okay, Morgan. Oh, okay, yeah, I'm gonna shoot the hell out of that. How'd you block? What? Oh my God. Whoa. Oh, yo. There it is. I'm mad at NKO though, damn. Oh, the Juggernaut. Not the Juggernaut. Oh, came across. No, chill. Good block. Oh, no, 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 no. Not like this. Not like this game. Oh, dog. What? What on earth? The heck? I didn't know it was Morgan's wind pulse. God, my hands, yo, and let's cramp up with the PS2 controller. The sad music's hilarious, and it's like, don't you want to rematch? Yeah, of course I want to rematch. I run that back. Well, thank you for our ride. right, let's do this. I was like, nah, my man Bison. Bro, no excuse for that. Don't be doing, that's my girl. Don't be doing damage. Oh, hell no, not no cable. Not no cable. No thanks. Cable's a problem in this. I actually want to get his Funko Pop. Because I'm doing like an X-Men collection and I need a minute. Yeah, I love Psylocke. Yeah, that's so special. Her first special though sucks. Yeah, see, I don't like that. This is in this corner. Jeesh! Oh! There it is. Oh, he blocked it. How dare you? Take out the Weefu like that. Whew. I also love the artwork in it. This artwork, I think, compared to a lot of the Marvel games, I love a lot. It just looks so good. For just both the Marvel and Capcom side, looks A+. But I absolutely love this artwork in this game. There it is. No, not like this. Oh, look, yo! Oh, no! Not like this. Not like this. Not to the queen. How dare. Spidey? Get him out of there. Okay, I missed all that. Do it. Do it. Oh, what? No! Yo, I had that fight. I absolutely had that fight 100%. I usually don't call BS, but I'm calling BS. I had that entire fight. Oh, you hate to see it. You hate to see it. I'm gonna take you for a ride. Alright. Before we go on this ride, I just have to check something. Alright, we good to go. Let's do this. We're gonna go with the squad. I just gotta get better at my timing with specials. Let's see. 20, that's how. Oh, we playing my stage. Someone's a bop. Shake your body. Shake your body. Wow. Oh, good way to get out of it. Holy shit. Straight disrespect. Take it for a ride. I'm gonna try Solak one more. I'm trying to get a little better with her. That's like my third. But if not, I might try my boy Magneto, bring him back. If I want to change it up a bit. Ooh. Wow, into a freaking. Okay. Okay. What the? Okay. Yeah, that's how I check my boss up there. Alright, L1, L2, part 1, part 2. Setting up Max Spider. Oof. He with the bread and butter, man. Thank you for a ride. Alright, before we get into this ride, let me see what I can do here. Trying to sexy walk for a bit. Uh oh. There it is. Okay. Oh, I couldn't dodge that? What? Jeez. Yeah, I should have played Marvel in a minute too. Thank you. Alright, see what we can do here. Let's see if we can turn it back up. It's still early. What the heck? Oh, I missed. Oh, yeah, I forgot Thanos in this. So weird. It's weird to see him as just a general character, not like a boss. Wow. I'm doing freaking three amigos on me. See what we can do. I'll keep my head up. I just gotta get my specials in. I'll take it for a ride. What the hell is this? I can barely see it because, like, literally my camera's blocking. We gotta get this adorable thing the hell on out of here. What is this? Yo! There it is. Yo, what? Oh man, that's insane. Wow! I could have closed that out. I really could. That lightning storm should have been blocked. I had it. Because I could have 1v1 Psylocke, but. Damn, did that suck. Man. It'd be real out here tomorrow. That's why I love it. It do be real out here, though. Take you for a ride. I must better. I just have to fix something with OBS, but okay. Okay. Agenda here on comedians. Yeah, Sentinel. I know a lot of people use Sentinel. I personally don't, but I forgot Thanos is in the corner right there. My girl roll, yo. Not my girl roll. What's up, Rush? Love that dog. Get out of here, Dan. Oh my God. Wow, Dan got a kill on me. That's crazy. Not like this cat. Not to my boy, not to the OG. Oh, shit, kill Spidey. Oh, wow. What was that? Oh, are you freaking kidding me? He blocked it. Oh, the eagle. The damn eagle. I can't believe he blocked that. I'm so mad. How are we doing? Don't take it for a run. Oh, we should be good. We should be good. Just want to check something, make sure everything's alright. But honestly, I think we should be alright. I probably might change it up a little bit, but I'm liking the team so far, so. This is the most random team in the world. Captain Commando, Hawk, and Roll? Don't know how I feel about that team. Yo. Flex too. Look at the flex. Look at the flex on everybody at the end. Yeah, I'm about to hit the lab time on this. I'm definitely gonna hit the lab on this for a little bit. Oh, you can't. Can you not go back to the menu on this? Even if I exit a do main menu, I don't know. This is like the most god awful team I've ever used in real life. this team is not it. Like, at all. Yeah, there you go. Hey! Maybe I can go into shopping with the points I got. Check that out for a bit. Bam, 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 do, do. That's cool, you get Chomps out, right? Wait, how do you go back? Okay, I was like, what? I do like the music though on this. So good. Yeah, let's hit up that lab. Let's get back to the lab again because I am getting my butt kicked. And, like, you know, with this game, like any other game, I haven't played in a hot minute. So, I definitely could, like, feel myself being like, you know what? I gotta get back in there. So that's how I get my character assist out, which is pretty good. Not too bad. Not too bad here. Yeah, that combo was deadly as hell. See, I'm trying to get that off. Oh, the throws. The throws. Music's so good. Yeah, I'm trying to get into that. There we go. Okay, that's the combo I need. That lightning storm air combo is so good that I need to use that a bit more. Archimedes. I haven't seen Archimedes in years, yo. With the Valentine's Day drip. See this man? Or this mummy, I should say. Cool. Jeff was a cobbles gotta make. Yeah, I gotta get better with, I don't know, Psylocke, her specials are great, it's just the other one is just weird. Definitely able to use, but it's just a bit awkward at times, but I've seen that in fighting games, so. Okay, so I'll get that going and use it, but overall just gotta work on some stuff. Okay. So, like, yeah, if I could figure out how to do that a bit, it'll stop, like, some of my issues. Because, like, I tend to freak out in this game sometimes when I don't have, like, a good combo, so I'll work on it. Alright, let's get back into it. I just have to check that out for a second. And see what was up, but it seems like I can get that at least an up air, which is alright. Yeah, see, I can't get that. That's a bit of a problem. But I like using Psylocke though, so I think. And maybe that's just a me thing. I like her rush. Like her rush with Spider-Man is fucking great. But her up, I mean, I don't know. It could just be like using that only when I'm. Doing arrow moves might work, because that could just be a me thing. I've seen people use Psylocke, and they're really good at her, like, I'm trying to learn how to use her a bit more. Because I want to make her my third over Magneto, personally. The only thing in this game I find interesting, there's no Fantastic Four in here. I'm like, I don't know, I thought they would have been cool. There's no them, there's no like Strange, there's no Black Panther. I guess it makes sense because of the time period. Like, the X-Men versus Street Fighter series was like pretty popular, so there's a lot of obviously like Spidey, you know, Cap, Iron Man, X-Men, like kind of their big hitters. But the Fantastic Four were pretty big in the 90s. I guess they weren't like A-listers like X-Men, Spider-Man, Iron Man, Cap, but they were definitely like at least B-tier. You would have thought they would have made it, at least in this game. I'm kind of curious as to why. I probably want to look that up a bit. Did I learn you can cast out a max spot? I did not know that. I thought it was automatic. Oh yeah, I haven't used Web Throw in a minute. Sorry, yeah. Power, y'all. It was a long, I did not get a lot of sleep yesterday. So, like, today I had to do, like, I slept in a bit, but not as long as I wanted to. So, like, I was a little fatigued today. So that's why, like, I streamed a bit earlier. Because of that. Mega Man. I wish Mega Man was better in this. I would want to use him. He's absolutely not good. Like, he's not god-awful, but he's not good. Like Roll is absolute trash, which sucks, because she's such a cool character by design, but I would never use her a day in my life. That's like such a good move, yo. So good. I don't. I'm gonna go run some sets. Let me go to the main menu. I'll be right back, y'all. Give me like a minute. I'll keep it like this so you can hear the music. I'm back. Sorry about that. Just had to run. Go check something real quick. But we're all good after that training mode. Alright, let's get back into it. I think after that, I'm ready to get back to some arcade. Just had to take a little breather for a second. Because, woo! Get my butt kicked. Alright, let's see. Ready to keep up. Okay. Oh, my girl, Cammy. Side lock. Oh! Good job, Salah. Yeah, it's kind of like, it's mad savage that you can press the start button and basically keep attacking your opponent at the end. One of the things I like about this game a lot. Finally, damn. What the hell? Hello? I'm so dumb. I'm so dumb. What in the f- Dog, man. It's late. Colossus. How do you block all that? Oh my God, come on, Bobby, like that. Ooh, got donked on, jeez. Ooh, demon, man. Yeah. Wanna take you for a ride. Oh yeah, cool. Spunky video went up. Yeah, I gotta check that out. That was a fun one yesterday. Shout out to everybody who watched the Spunky stream yesterday. That was so much fun. It was good to do Spunky and like have a full time with it, so I was happy. I was really happy to see it. Do this. Girl soccer in this? Okay. Alright. I got Dr. Dank and Iron Man. That's not gonna be fun. It's not gonna be fun at all. That's how we start. Big damage. Happening again with OBS? Okay, I think I fixed it. Yeah, it's fixed. It was like slowing down for a bit now. It's better. Right. Finally, shit, I got that off. Bro, like, get down here. I don't think about Spidey, his dodge in this was better than all the games, but. Superior attack. Yeah, how about that? We do that too. How? Oh. The Lost music is hilarious, but it was like, it's so sad. It's so sad. I got a sentinel on here? Oh my god, what the hell? What in the fuck is it? What? What? Get out of here! Oh my god. Yo! This is an amiibo, yo. Yo. I wanna take your hero. I wanna take for a for a ride. Man, I'm just sitting here like, bro, I gotta get this. Hang on one second. I had to mute myself for that cough, cause like that was an intense cough. I felt that one coming. I'm not sick or anything. It's not Rona or anything like that. It's just it was like one of those wrong pipe situations when I was yelling. I'm like, uh-oh, that's gonna be a tough deal. All right, yeah, I think I can run a set. I want to run a set with these guys, cause like I want to get more practice, especially with Psylocke. I feel like my Storm is balanced. Spidey got a bit better. I could sub him out for Magneto. But I don't know. What's this man block 99? Okay, we don't drop that damn gun, bro. Like, at all. Got him! Good job! Finally got that combo off. I've been trying to do that all stream, yo. That Spidey web combo with Chaos Strike in the air is sick. That's what the problem. Oh, I like how they do that when they faint. Oh, he rolled out of that. You cheap. Holy shit. This man out of here. I had to disrespect him for that. That was actually a really good, like, battle, though. No lie. He got pretty close. Damn. Take out my main, yo. Yawned on me. The disrespect, she yawned on me, folks. I still can't get over how funny that song is. Select your hero. Whoa, shit, what? One of those battles, we just gotta focus. What? Okay. Man, but the ghouls would have. Bruh. There's a number on me. Alright, I'm gonna switch up some stuff. I'm trying to go with option B. It's not too much of a change up, but I'm gonna put Salak on the bench for a little bit. How? Damn. The double combo, man. We'll take for a ride. We'll take you for a ride. Not where I've seen Marin from. I sat there in awe, yo. Like, absolutely every single time. I definitely gotta play more of this game. Definitely gotta play more. I gotta be hitting the lab a little more. Play too much Melee. I was saying that the other day, because I'm playing Melee after this, like a little later. And I was like, I absolutely have to get much better at doing that. Take you for a ride. Oh, I got worried for a second. I like went back to Twitch. I thought my thing was black. I'm like, don't tell me the past like two battles didn't record, because I need to watch this for training. So yeah, we're gonna get Magnus back in there. I like using my Magneto a bit more. So It might be the wave. I gotta stop letting Storm get beat up. Oh, I'm dealing with Felicia. Uh-oh. That ain't good. Damn it. Finally. Yes, sir. Good. Finally got him with a toss. Finally. That was a little tough, too. Jeez. Yeah, I definitely gotta do better than that. Bruh. Oh my girl, hey, it's my Street Fighter. X-Men versus Street Fighter crew. I want to use Rogue in this, because like, I don't use it as much for fun, but we'll see. Maybe next stream. For now, she's the enemy. Not in person. Oh. So no Happy Meals. No drink. Uh-oh. Damn. We moved. My mustache was like killing me too. So I had to show you. Like, it's the worst whenever I play a fighting game and it happens. If my beard itches or my mustache balls, I have to go like move to the side for a bit. Oh shit. He absolutely got me in that corner. Absolutely got me in that corner. That's right. You ain't gonna run away from that. No, sir. No, sir. Not at all. Not at all. Not for Queen Aurora. You nuts? You nuts? Fuck the Logan block, all of that. Oh, oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Wow! That's right. Like, I want to try this on Dreamcast. I know the Dreamcast version is super expensive, but if I ever try it, I want to try it out. Because I heard that's the best version to play it on. Mistimed that badly. Oh, damn, she's in this too? Tired of dousing, yo. So tired of dousing. What? Okay. Oh my god, yo! Are you shitting me? I totally had that first. I was driving my control, that's how mad I am. Wow. Wow, okay. You could definitely run that back. Oh, like a whole winning streak too. I was like, the disrespect on that. Alright. We're about to go on this ride. I just have to look. Had to look, get one more glance at what I need to do. Let's do this. I'm ready, coach. Colossus is gonna be a problem. Ken, debatable. Debatable. I gotta see. Kind of forgot Ken is in this though. I like his artwork in this game for his like sprite. Damn! Yo! Okay, so he can eat. Oh my god! Yo! Yeah, good cancel. Oh! Why would I want a rematch? Oh shit! This is tiny robot. I'm sorry, what? I have not gotten up. Just gonna throw that out there. I haven't gotten up. What the heck? What is happening? Get the damn robot out of here, yo. They took my entire team by itself. Totally get that one. Yeah, most of those sound like I think Magneto might be the move. I can still use Solar. I just gotta get some more lab time with her, but I still feel like Magnus is gonna be the move for now. Woo, damn, okay. There it is. Let's go, Storm. Let's go, Storm. That's how we do it. Queen of Wakanda in the house, ladies and gentlemen. Woo. I was getting disrespected. My Storm was getting too disrespected. I was letting it happen too long. Nah. I had to do something about it. Streets needed it. Whew. Oh, it's War Machine. Okay. Not opposed to that. It's my dude. Okay, Charlie. Forgot who's in this. Boom! Sonic boom! Oh! All right, y'all. Well, I'm wrapping up here. It was mad fun to play some Marvel 2, but I gotta go. I want to stream a bit early so that I can rest up because I'm off today from work. But good news is we'll be doing some more retro games this week. Figured I'd start off with some Marvel 2 tomorrow. I think I put Clear Crystal on the schedule again. I think we do the gym leader rematches. And maybe see if we want to catch some legendaries. And I think the Professor Oak battle's in the game. So maybe we'll start off with the Oak battle and then do rematches in gym order. So we can go to Pewter with Viridian and then go to Johto and do those gym battles. Just because I want to see what everyone looks like max level. Faulkner, I think, is the only one that I think I fought at max level. Maybe Bogdy as well. But we'll see. But we'll still just do the rematches anyway in order. So that'll be scheduled for tomorrow. Wednesday will be off. Thursday, I think I put we're going to go back, check out some Scott Pilgrim. Let me open up the schedule real quick. I think Thursday I said we'll open up some Scott Pilgrim, which will be fun. Just because there's a couple of character things I want to do and I want to prep for that on Wednesday. So I thought Thursday would be a nice, you know, chill stream with that. And then I think I said Saturday we'll play some retro games in the afternoon. And then Sunday we'll bring back Sunday Morning Spelunky, which by the way, Sunday Morning Spelunky, so much fun yesterday. I said it early in stream, but thanks to everybody for hanging out and checking it out. So I'm going to end it off here, but I hope you all have a good one. Stream tomorrow, no stream Wednesday, and it'll just be a chill night. So thanks everybody for hanging out. Hope you enjoy some Marvel 2 goodness, and I'll see you next time. Peace.